water. And this water, some will use it for cooking, some use it for bathing, and others take it to the farm for spraying their farm with.
This is the small village of Kaira in the South Dai district of the Volta region. Here, poverty and extreme hardship stare residents, mostly women farmers, in the face. Like this muddy water, which is one of the few sources of drinking water for a community of over 2,000 people.
It was difficult because from farming, you come back home, nothing to give you hope. So when this program came, at least we know we've gone out for trainings, we have been exposed to grass cutter farming. We know that now grass cutter farming can bring us some income.
Ruby Brimpong moved from Accra, where she had lived all her life, to settle here 5 years ago when she got married. For women like herself and the many farmers in Kaira, survival is tough. Under the new Satoyama initiative sponsored by the Japanese government, Ruby and the women of Kaira are learning alternative livelihood activities in grass cutter rearing.
We targeted women so that we can support them with livelihood that will minimize their further degradation of the area. So we look at activities that they know how to do better, like oil processing, processing of non-timber forest products, cultivation of NTFP, that is the non-timber product, honey production, rearing of grass cutters, you know, all the natural resource-based enterprises that can sustain the environment and also improve on the income of the people. So
the project hopes to bring back degraded forest and endangered species through the introduction of organic farming methods.
Formerly, people didn't know that mango farm is a very profitable job, but now they know through the Satoyama project that when we are able to plant mangoes in time to come, we'll pay school fees out of it, we'll manage our homes out of it, we'll build houses out of this mango farming.
With improved ecosystems in an area like the mountainous regions of the Volta region, these village folks here hope high levels of poverty would soon see a reduction. Justice Beidou, Kaira.